Thailand during the war in Vietnam. And there, he saw the horror of the war. He was what we call a submarine hunter. He would hunt for submarines to make sure that the Navy is safe, the naval ships were safe, and at the same time, he was protecting our country. He was able to always have a great time and have fun with his life, enjoy theaters, and